Have you been on a strict diet and exercise program, but still haven't been able to shed fat like you thought you would? Well, it may be because you're doing a few things that are inadvertently sabotaging your efforts. My name is Tawfiq Akir. I am a whole body health and fitness specialist, a personal fitness chef, and the owner of Tawfiq's Physiques. And in this episode of Tawfiq TV, I'm sharing 7 major steps to help you shed fat and improve your overall health. Step number one, stop drinking liquid calories. Now it's easy to forget that things that you drink have calories, some more than you think. In fact, some beverages have more calories than an entire plate of food. Now it's estimated that around 20% of your daily calories come from what you drink. So when you drink your juice with breakfast, when you rehydrate with a sports drink at the gym, or you drink a glass of wine with dinner, I want you to start thinking about the calories that you're actually consuming. To prevent yourself from consuming too many empty, unhealthy calories, it's best to avoid sweetened sodas, flavored coffee drinks, sweetened teas, and smoothies. You want to replace them with either flat or sparkling water, coconut water, and unsweetened herbal tea for best results. Now, even though those other drinks may taste great, they don't generally satisfy hunger. So you just end up consuming empty calories that make it harder to shed fat and feel good. Step number two, don't skip your breakfast. Many dieters think that they'll cut their calorie intake by skipping a meal, and most people tend to skip breakfast. Now, from my experience, this is a major mistake. Research has even shown that people who skip breakfast actually weigh more than people who eat all three of their main meals, and that's breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Skipping breakfast usually causes you to eat more calories during the day because you end up being hungry later in the day. So be sure to eat your three main meals each day: breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Step three, eat the correct portion sizes. Now, just because restaurants pile food on your plate, that doesn't mean that you should be eating that much at home for a normal meal. Remember, your stomach, like your heart, is about the size of your fist. You can't fit much food into your fist, but unlike your fist, the stomach is elastic and will stretch when you overeat. And over time, your stomach will stretch and stay stretched out, which will cause you to eat more food in order to feel full. The good thing is that because of the elasticity in your stomach, it can snap back down to its natural fist size when you consistently reduce your portion sizes to the correct sizes. Two ways that can help you to eat a little less is to use smaller plates and to eat slower so that when you are starting to feel full, your body can recognize it. Also, remember that portion sizes also apply to healthy foods because they contain calories as well. Overeating anything is not good for your weight or your health. Step four, cut the condiments. A salad is an extremely healthy, low-calorie option, full of vitamins, minerals, fiber, and antioxidants, super healthy, until you add dressing, bacon, cheese, and croutons, all of which add extra calories fast. One tablespoon of dressing can contain anywhere from 75 to 100 calories. And with this in mind, it's no wonder that a grilled chicken salad at a fast food restaurant can have more calories than a cheeseburger. So cut back on the ketchup, mayo, dressings, sauces, and spreads. Once you do, you'll soon find that you can actually savor the real flavor of the main components of your meals. Step five, stop making excuses. Many people give up on a diet or give up hope when it comes to meeting their health and fitness goals because of their genes. People say things like, it runs in the family, or the women in my family are all big bone. Now, although you may share your father's hair color or your mother's eye color, there is a small chance that you also share your parents' exact body type. More times than not, you just picked up their bad eating and exercise habits, and it's become a way of life for you. Your genes may dictate how challenging it'll be for you to shed fat and improve your health, but that doesn't mean that you can't get fit and get the results that you desire. Stick to your nutrition plan and stick to your fitness plan, and you will definitely see results in time. It may take a little longer, but it can still happen. Step number 6, eat consciously. This happens to everyone. You come home exhausted after a long day and you just want to plop on the couch, watch TV, or surf the internet. Unfortunately, mindless eating tends to be a part of that ritual as well. When it comes to a successful nutrition plan, make rules for appropriate times to eat. If you're going to snack, portion your snacks out instead of eating them directly out of the box or bag. And don't always feel the need to eat when you're relaxing. That's a bad habit to start. Instead, opt for sipping on water or hot tea, chewing sugar-free gum, or even better, eliminate the nibbling habit altogether and don't put anything in your mouth at all. Step number 7, believe it or not, is have a cheat meal. Oftentimes, we become so obsessed with our nutrition plan that we completely get rid of the foods that we enjoy, whether it's chips, sweets, snacks, or any other high-calorie food. This obsession may last a few days, but eventually, you won't be able to take it any longer, and you'll end up binging on what you feel deprived of. A better plan is to allow yourself to have a cheat meal once a week. For me personally, I love Belgian waffles. I have a Belgian waffle once a week. It satisfies that craving without depriving me of a food that I truly enjoy. So pick one meal each week that you will indulge on and enjoy. By following the 7 steps I just shared, you can reach your health and fitness goals faster. And by pairing your healthier food choices with a metabolic boosting exercise program, you will be well on your way to achieving your health and fitness goals. Now, if you need assistance in achieving your health and fitness goals, at Tafik's Physiques, we can help. We have in-person programs and online programs. And if you'd like to learn more, click the link in the description section of this video, and we can schedule a free consultation to go over your health and fitness goals, put a plan of action into place to help you get the body you want and deserve.